I'm Rancho Palos Verdes City Manager R. Mihranian with an update from the November 1st City Council meeting. The City Council held a public hearing to consider increasing vehicle code enforcement on private roads owned and maintained by the Portuguese Bend Community Association. Back in July, the Portuguese Bend Community Association submitted a petition to the City Council requesting the Los Angeles Sheriff's Department be permitted to enforce California Vehicle Code general provisions such as speeding, stop sign, and no parking violations. The association cited instances of hit-and-run damage to the Narcissa and Pepper Tree entry gates and vehicles routinely blocking access on privately maintained roads, which are generally not subject to the California Vehicle Code and usually do not receive public funds. After listening to the community concerns, the council voted to adopt a resolution granting the Sheriff's Department broad enforcement authority within the gated community. Meanwhile, the council reviewed RPV's membership to the League of California Cities. Cal Cities is an organization of 479 California member cities with a mission to protect local control. Staff provided a report on the impact of Cal Cities advocacy, annual conference, general assembly, bylaws, and member voting procedures. The council authorized the mayor to sign a letter to Cal Cities leaders requesting the general assembly be held earlier during the annual conference, additional voting methods be considered, and that Cal Cities reaffirm its commitment to local control. For more details, watch the November 1st City Council meeting on RPVtv or at the city's website at rpvca.gov. Let's stay connected and remember, we are RPV together.